Surface Plasmon Resonance, or SPR for short, is an optical technology used to perform label-free biomolecular interaction analysis in real time. This fluidic-based design uses sensor chips which are addressed with the sample through a microfluidic system for a wide range of molecules. SPR occurs when light moves from an optically dense medium to a less dense medium, such as from glass to air. It moves away from normal and at an angle greater than the critical angle. It undergoes total internal reflection. If a thin gold layer is placed on at the interface, then some of the reflected light is absorbed, reducing the intensity of reflected light at a specific angle known as the resonance angle. This occurs because light interacts with delocalized electrons in the thin metal film, which are undergoing oscillation, called a surface plasmon. This localization of these plasmons to the boundary and external medium makes SPR highly sensitive to any changes that occur within the field of the plasmon wave. Therefore, any change in the refractive index will result in a change of the SPR angle. When a sample containing an analyte of interest is injected over the sensor chip, any binding of the analyte to immobilized ligands on the chip causes a change in the refractive index at the surface, resulting in a shift in the angle of total reflected light. This shift can be monitored and plotted in real time and is directly proportional to the amount of binding that occurs, allowing researchers to quantify the binding kinetics and affinity of the biomolecular interaction. Throughput, flexibility, and sensitivity of the SPR platform gives researchers the potential to characterize biomolecular interactions in any binding study. A wide range of molecules can be studied, from ions, fragments, and small molecules to proteins and viruses. Label-free biomolecular interaction analysis has revolutionized the field of antibody discovery and development. It has enabled researchers to assess the binding characteristics of potential therapeutic antibodies quickly and accurately, ultimately leading to significant advances in the development of such for more effective and specific biotherapeutics.